If you want to create an iMac mockup in Premiere Pro, where an image or a clip is shown inside a computer screen like this, you have to go through a couple of steps first. First, you want to insert an image of a computer screen into Premiere Pro, and then you want to go to the window Effects and search for Crop. Click and drag that effect onto your clip. Now go to the Effect Controls window and under Crop, click the square to create a mask. Now drag the corners of that mask to cover the display on your image, change the mask feather to 0 to get a sharp edge on your mask, and now change any of these 4 values to 100 to crop out everything inside this mask. Once that is done, you want to move the image up one layer in the timeline and place your preferred video underneath. Now just go back to the Effect Controls window and under Motion, change position and scale until the video is perfectly centered in the screen. If you want to save some time and some headache from using the mask function in Premiere Pro, you can also download a mockup like this, where you just have to drag and drop your clip into the central graphics window and adjust everything from there. I have a couple of mockups like this in my digital product Creator Starter Pack 2.0 that I will link at the end of this video, and if you click the link under that video or under this video to check it out, you can get 50% off by using the code TUTORIAL. As a thank you for watching this video and sticking around till the end. I hope that was helpful, keep learning and have a great day!